Tierney for Tkachuk is going to break in. Brady Tkachuk and scores! Tkachuk wins it for the Senators in overtime.
Matheson sends it back in. It's tipped wide again by Tkachuk. Norris back to Shabbat. Beats across. Matheson sets it up. That time Dadnoff is. Now Norris gets it right back and shoots. Loose puck from the score! Tipped home by Tkachuk. And Ottawa with a power play goal is taking a 1-0 lead.
Umbrella, but Norris fires it initially trying to get it to Brady Tkachuk. It hits the right skate of Morrissey and goes right back to him, so he threads it through, and Brady Tkachuk's stick is there, and I believe Brassois.
And in front, nice slide by Dadnoff. Norris to Dadnoff. Try to pass for Batherson, broken up by Beagle, but the center is regaining control. There's a one-timer, and sliding to his left was Thatcher Demko.
Just back at the blue line. Dadnoff high in the slot.
Norris walks in, takes a shot that is deflected. There's a loose puck up for grabs. Batherson can't bury it. Norris, two chances, scores!
Power play goal for Josh Norris. And Ottawa has quickly tied things up 1-1.
Thatcher Demko, two or three good saves in tight. And look at the puck, all four of them fishing for the puck. Nobody taking a man. And Norris, as the puck bounces off Demko, comes back out to Norris. And he's got lots of room to let it go before Brandon.
Bounces off the check of Roussel. Here's Batherson on the right wing. All the way across. Chance for Tkachuk. Couldn't stick handle it in.
Brandstrup. Driving at the door as it gets bumped off the puck by Petrie. Centering pass. Norris pokes at it. Side of the goal. Another chance. Norris back in and they score! Down a stick as Shabbat had lost his McDavid. Drops the puck back to Nugent Hopkins. The return pass to McDavid. Centers it. That's broken up by Norris. Another chance. And a great chance there for Archibald. Wake up Shabbat. Thomas Shabbat works in and shoots off the foot of Chris Russell. And the long rebound. Fired wide by Tkachuk. Chris Russell's hurt by that shot block. Tkachuk plays the puck back to Norris. Josh Norris across to Tkachuk with his shot hammered. That one.
Will add it on for Austin Watson. He'll drop it back. Sharp angle shot. Save made. Rebound. Score! First save was made off of Willannon, and it might have been Norris.
To the tight area. Austin Watson does a good job pulling somebody to him. And just watch this spin. It's perfectly placed. Just an area shot off that far post and in for Josh Norris. It's his third goal of the season. And now the Senators are on the board.
Up to the middle, Watson now, and Norris was taken out. Norris, a pass right in front for Anisimov.
Here's Tkachuk with it. Brady Tkachuk, knocked down by Sherratt, got it to the point, side seven, front tip, and it bounces in, they score!
The end boards, and the puck goes all the way around to the point of the Senators, and that, and they rim it back around to Tkachuk, and he ends up controlling the play. Then he gets it back to the point, and it's Zaitsev's shot, and very similar to the first goal, this one's going to go off of Norris and go up over the top of Allen.
Winds in on Price. Norris in, scores! Josh Norris snaps it home, and the Ottawa Senators have taken Montreal down again.
Changes his angle, head up the whole way, and stays far enough out that he's able to elevate that past a going down Carey Price and delivers the win. 21-year-old with a beautiful snapshot.
Angles there with Monahan, the former Ottawa 67. And Gaudreau's got it. That pass broken up by Norris. Tkachuk, a backhand shot. Riddick makes the stop as Brady Tkachuk took a late poke. Ahead for Pekka as Ottawa's in the middle of a change, and Pekka sends that in deep. Josh Norris races after it. Wins that race to the puck. Norris trying to center it. Does. It goes off the skate of Giordano. And Riddick.
Back over the corner. Lindholm trying to fish it free. Senators get it back. Here's Brown. Put it in front. Tkachuk bats at the puck. Riddick down. They score. Jammed in with Tkachuk right in the crease. And then he and Giordano go at it.
Yeah, yes.
And yeah, watch it goes in over his right pad right
indeed.
There. And then
yep,
he gets pushed.
Definitely.
Yep, that'll be a good goal.
Yep.
and Miller just missed. Miller playing center now with Elias Pettersson out. Norris plays it back across. Walk, you get a big chance for Shabbat.
But he jumps right back in the rush, and I love the fact.
Great chance, now they score! Rebound, Josh Norris! Seconds after Stutzla hit the pipe, Ottawa's up.
Handle off of good keep by Zouk. What a smart play. And then goes wide to Stutzla. Rings off the post, and so many times, pucks off the post, the goalies never really get reset. And Thatcher Demko a little late, tracking this one. Norris wheels and fires and puts it through underneath the glove. Off the stick.
Got loose at center ice, gathered up by Norris, in with the single and white. Norris pulls it in, shoots Demko, fancy!
Center, Zaitsev knocks it back. Kachuk trying to fight his way in the zone, followed up by Brown. Chance scores! Josh Norris!
Going to be his third goal versus Vancouver this year, and Zaitsev just transitions this puck quickly. Kachuk gets on it, and when he gets on it, Schmidt can't handle it. And because he can't handle the puck, it stays alive. And a good job by Kachuk. He got close proximity by Brown. They have formed a triangle right there.
In comes Kachuk. Brady Kachuk, long wrist shot. That goes wide. And now Hanifin on it. Centering pass, reaching and score! Josh Norris taps it by Markstrom. And the game is tied at one.
But a loose puck battle, Brady Kachuk's gonna shoot off the rush. Now it's the forecheck. Physical, physical. Dadanoff does a great job of winning a loose puck battle with Chris Tanev right there. Spinorama throws it out front, and Josh Norris is gonna do the rest.
As McKayev trying to clear it out, loose puck in front, Kachuk feeds it across, and Campbell makes a great stop there, point blank, on Dadanoff.
Reed, is that a shot or is that a pass going to come as Hall?
Everyone involved, including both teams. In comes Norris across the line. Josh Norris winds in, great move, shoots, Campbell save, rebound in front, Dadanoff couldn't reach it. Shabbat with a drive, and Campbell knocks that away.
Three of the last four games, rather, for Josh Norris. He's going to get a little room out on the right wing, and he makes a nifty little move on Morgan Rielly to the back.
Did at the line by Rielly. Rielly will send it cross ice for DeZingle. DeZingle back for Norris, walks it in, scores! Jets had a chance to clear, could not. And Josh Norris will find the top corner with a power play marker.
Gaping right there, a nice pass from DeZingle to Josh Norris, fourth goal in his last eight games, and not getting the puck out when you have the opportunities. We don't see it often. It is a game of mistakes, but this is the one thing that the penalty kill for the Winnipeg Jets, as you can see, Hellebuck challenging, but a perfectly played.
Sends it off to Kachuk, back to the line for Shabbat. Works his way into the net, sharp angle, Koskinen gets a shoulder on it, center, it scores! Josh Norris tips it through on the feed from Shabbat. Ottawa level the game at 1-1 early on in the second.
Stick over top of Darnell Nurse's in position for the redirect.
Need a little quick one here to the Ottawa Senators.
From the draw, puck to the corner. Batherson in front scores. They get one on Josh Norris's goal, so it's six.
Blew it out of the corner here. Looked like they had control, and then it's Brown who took both defensemen there. Nobody able to react in front, and a quick look up at the clock. 15.2 left. And this one, Norris does a good job of controlling it underneath the glove of Campbell.
Poked to the corner by Forbert. Now Shabbat feeds it across. Northern hard shot scores! Power play goal for Josh Norris. He's got his 12th of the year. And Ottawa's within one with 9.5 seconds to go.
We see Josh Norris after he scores look up to the clock to see how much time he has left. It's an efficient play. You win the draw, good puck movement. Thomas Shabbat puts it on a tee, and he just wires that glove side.
Granstrom. Stutzla. Back to Eric Granstrom. Over to Norris. Shoots, scores! On the power play, Josh Norris makes it 3-1 Ottawa.
And now let's take a look at this shot here from Norris. We talked about him at the opening. He has really come along. That's his 13th goal. And he is just, brimming with confidence.
That pass is picked off by Tkachuk, and Brady Tkachuk has Norris with him. In comes Norris, walks in, holds and shoots, scores! Josh Norris over the shoulder of Holpe, and Ottawa does have the game's opening goal.
Canucks are moving it D to D. Schmidt tries to get it back to TJ Miller, who fanned out. Good read by Brady Tkachuk. Drives the middle of the net. Josh Norris is going to wait and pull up on the play, looking for options, and he decides to shoot. And he beats Braden Holtby through the 7-hole, right between the blocker and the box.
Miller throws that away, picked off by Tkachuk. Centers and Demko knocks that away. Tkachuk back on it, moves right in, feeds across, Norris scores! Tkachuk to Norris to the back of the net, and it's 3-0 Ottawa.
The net goes backhand, forehand, right here around Quinn Hughes, and then slides it back.
Player of the year and the best defensive player of the year. That means you're good at both ends. And that was Shane Pinto.
Romanov stepped in and Norris had the whistle of the hit and the gloves come off with Norris and Romanov. They got spun around. The linesmen were going to get in between and now they're squared up. A spirited tilt between the two and down they go.
It's going to hit you and mostly... I watched this kid. He hits clean, but he will catch you. And he caught one on the nose there from Norris. He might have bit off a little bit more than he could chew. He loves to finish his checks, and right there, there's nothing wrong with that. The puck gets dumped in. He banged him. Norris didn't like it. He went over. He didn't drop his gloves, though. I think he went over to have a talk with him. And Romanov said, no, you want to go? And then all of a sudden, he grabbed them, and then Norris said, all right, let's do it. And they were just chucking. I mean, that's what... Those are the fights you love to watch because there's not just guys holding on, trying to get defense and trying not to get hit. They just threw them and Romanov took one on the nose. No worse for wear, good bout. They're smiling at each other. If you're going to go, have fun with it.
It's on here. It'll be fun at another time, but that's what you hope to look for, a guy not just sitting on one goal and being excited about it. Get ready to keep playing.
Norris in front scores! Brady Tkachuk on a return pass from Josh Norris, and the Senators take the lead.
From one zone, dump it in and get after it. A chip into the corner, lost the puck twice, and then a little shuttle pass, and there's the celebration there on the doorstep. The rebound there for the second time, and Tkachuk makes this a 2-1 game, gets a point back to Norris, who fought off Petrie there and was able to put that tape to tape.
Coleman will bat it in as Victor Mete hands it off, and Norris will bring it into the jet zone. Norris going to the net, and it's kicked out by Hellebuck.
Before it's scooped up by Drake Batherson. He's checked. Shillington puts it ahead for Derek Ryan, but it's stolen. Batherson in the back end with the play in front. They score! Swatted in by Norris. And the Sens are on the board with 8:54 to go in the second period.
Because of the play, then Batherson spots Norris, and he just chips it past the goaltender, far side.
It's Josh Norris, who is third in rookie scoring in the NHL this season, gets his 16th goal.
That was not easy. That puck was bouncing and rolling.
So Gustafson won in the fifth Senator to register a point against Toronto this year in a decision. And... here comes Tkachuk, it's hit in front, scores! Josh Norris, 9 seconds in, and Ottawa will finish the season on a winning note.
You win the draw, you get the possession, he goes over the wall, and he goes to throw this, bank it back to Riley, and instead of Tkachuk chasing down Marner like Marner thinks he's going to, he doesn't. He peels back and he reads the play that Marner's going to make back to Riley, and it's a smart one as he intercepts this and then lays it across to his partner there, Norris, who unloads it right away.